Let's sing out. Over the years, we know him as the people's Calypsonian. The man who gave us life as a stage, State of Zimbabwe, and so many others. If I name the rest of the songs, we might leave here without hearing the rest of the singers. Ladies and gentlemen, a couple weeks ago, Minister of Legal Affairs came up with another proposal about this constitutional reform. Every election, you're always hearing that, and nothing happening. Well, the name of the song tonight is Constitutional Reform. And the singer, let's welcome Emerald Philip, brother Valentino. Constitutional Reform. Semi-finalist, Skinner Park, 2014. Vale?
The Constitution is the laws of the land, designed to discipline this nation. The Constitution, we got to obey, all the consequences we have to pay. Although there is a clause for citizens' rights, still for his right, the poor man had to fight. And I am sure that you've heard this one before. They make laws for the rich and laws for the poor. With all these traps, paragraphs, and sections, so much and close, time to change up this legislation.
Time to change up some of these laws.
Move the motion now in the parliament. You the opposition and government. Citizens right here are being trampled on.
Time to reform the constitution.
I give you the facts about these dreadful bills and these acts. Some of these laws here need amending. Mr. Amender, time to do something. Trinidad with all its freedom of expression cannot hang a murderer without permission. I don't know who these people trying to fool, but we are still under heavy colonial rule.
With all these laws, paragraphs, and sections, so much applause. Time to change up this legislation. Time to change up some of these laws.
The last time that Amnesty had a look, they put TNT inside a black book. So for the sake of our human rights condition,
time to reform the constitution.
They talk about the order and the ordinance, but the big fellas teeth in all the finance. What about this clause 34, where criminals could walk through the door? In Jamaica was Pratt and Morgan, who made yet escape through some constitution. It is time we start drafting a new bill, because the price of this present one could kill.
Too much I trust, paragraphs and sections, so much applause. Time to change up this legislation. Time to change up some of these laws.
This is consistency in democracy. shows us how biased these laws could be. So as an independent republic nation,
time to reform the constitution.
Some of these laws are made to be broken. Some of these laws are made to obey. Some of these laws you hear that are spoken sometimes don't mean what they say. You see, the ones who are the lawmakers are the same ones who are the lawbreakers. A lawyer will defend a murderer and prosecute the innocent for the mighty dollar. And he will quote some drafts, paragraphs, and deceptions. So much applause. Time to change up this legislation. Time to change up some of these laws.
The same people who fighting down each other are the ones who advocating law and order. Too much political confusion.
Time to reform the constitution.
Eyes up.